We certainly don't have a lot of incidences of this kind. However, we do have a few. Unfortunately, a lot of them happen in this particular locale. This establishment has been a problem for us for a long time and continues to be. And we try to have a constant presence in that neighborhood, especially in the evening hours on the weekends when we would anticipate problems.